In this work, we proposed a fluorescein angiography image generation model that mainly based on the conditional gain and local Seeley's loss. To demonstrate the effectiveness of the proposed method, we conduct a series of experiments on our HRA dataset and the publicly available dataset, and also compared with other state-of-the-art methods. The comparison results indicate that the proposed method outperforms other methods on both HRA and publicly available dataset, which has great potential significance in clinical diagnosis.